So extroversion is another dimension of personality. And extroversion involves being comfortable with people, being sociable, talkative, outgoing. And it also involves enjoying risky, thrill-seeking kinds of behavior, like driving fast, downhill skiing, and parachuting. On the other end of the spectrum is introversion. And introversion involves shyness, preferring to be alone or in small groups of people, and also wanting to avoid high-risk kinds of behaviors. Now, some people wonder whether shyness is really a necessary part of introversion. And let's be clear. The research and theory does suggest that introverted people really are shy, at least compared to extroverted people. Now, two important points. Shyness is not shyness all the time. Shy people, in fact, can be very outgoing and comfortable around people that they know. And secondly, shyness is also not the same as social anxiety. It's not to be confused, because social anxiety is a much more debilitating disorder that we'll talk about actually in later lessons.